site of collection of blood sample in different animal species. The site of collection of blood sample is different according to the animal species. For example, in ruminant and equine, the blood sample is collected from the jugular vein. In dogs and cats, it is collected from the saphenous or cephalic or jugular vein. In cases of rat and mice, the blood sample is collected from tail or ear vein or from the medial canthus of the eye. In cases of rabbits and pigs, the blood sample is collected from the ear vein.